almost twice as fast as sailors. But in the water, it's not speed.